teacher. This is lesson one in practical life. Wiping off the table. These are the materials. Empty container, water, sponge, tray, and rug or mat. First step is put water on the tray slowly. Second step, put the sponge on the tray to may absorb the water. Third step, lift the sponge up and squeeze it into the empty container. Repeat the process until the wet tray is free from the spin. Final step, fix all the materials we used and place them where they belong.